Namaskar, I'm Gogi from How to Do It. Today we are going to talking something about this BB Caller 2 wireless Bluetooth earphones, that how you can easily pair this device, connect this device with your laptop or computer, I mean with your PC. Then how you can do and you can easily enjoy the movie, enjoy the video streaming, or you can easily listen songs or do editing work or do anything what you want to do. You can just easily pair these devices to your laptop or computer or PC. Then how you can do, first of all requesting you like the video and subscribe the channel for getting more videos like this. Now watch the video till the end and learn how to pair with laptop.
As you can see in front of you, there is a three buttons. One is for minus, for decreasing volume, increasing volume, and that is for on and off this device. Now what we have to do, we have to just keep pressed this device for few long seconds, and it started, and now it's blinking until it don't start blinking like green, red, blue. Don't left the button, keep pressing it for long seconds. Now what we have to do, we have to just go to our computer system or laptop. We have to just click on this start button, and from there we have to just search Bluetooth. One second, I'm going to do so. Bluetooth, and after that you will find an option over here called settings and Bluetooth and other settings. Click over there and you will see a pop-up like this. If you don't find this option, just go below over there on the right side of corner of the system, and from there you have to find out. One second, there is a arrow option over here. You have to choose that and go to this Bluetooth, and after that click on that, and you will see options like this. From there you have to just go to this add a Bluetooth device, and after that same pop-up will open. For that, after that you have to just click on this upper side button, option add button or other devices. Click over there, you will see options like this. From there you have to choose this Bluetooth mic, keyboard and etc, and it will start searching for the device. As you can see, MI is over there, and this is MIVI caller over here below. As you can see, this is below over here, this is the MIVI caller. Click on that and it will start connecting. In few seconds it will connect to your computer, and it's showing connected voice and music. Now what we have to do, we have to do nothing and we have to just play the music.
If you like this video, don't forget to like, share with your family and friends, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for get more videos like this. Be with us, keep learning how to do it.